A friend of ours is getting married, he's called Alex, and he's in a...